how to find the transaction ID or hash on OKX. Sign into your OKX account and click on Assets. Choose Withdraw and find in the transaction history your transaction. You can either just copy the transaction hash or you can find more transaction details there. If you need help, reach out to our support team.